What'd you think about Mayor Bing's decision?
Well, he made his decision like I made mine several years ago. And you have to really sort of walk in the shoes of the person who is holding or held the office to appreciate and respect the demands that's on a person who runs and is fortunate to be elected and then to serve the citizens of the city of Detroit. It's an absolutely full-time job. It's really no breaks. You're always on all the time. And you're always trying to promote your city.